17. When I moved to the mountains, I ran from the sun. Well, they taught me to pray each and every day. They said if I didn't, the devil would tell me. So I threw my hands up and I spoke to the Lord. I said, I'm a sinner in a park of a poet. Seems God wasn't near from the world that I knew. Could it be I was talking to no one? So please beware, in a mysterious way, God is here. Please beware, He's your pity and pain, He's your fear. Please remember, my son, what I've taught you lately. It is God who will take you. Well, I cannot deny that the Lord might exist, but He ain't quite the problem to all the answers we've missed. Don't base your whole life off of one bad disguise. You never know behind which mask God's looking. And if it is comfort, if it's peace, in religion that you seek, and it makes you feel whole, then it worked, don't you think? We could argue and scream, can each other of sin, but I've recently known that it don't matter. It's called